So thank you so much. I would like to thank each of you who just shared their views. And it is really important to hear the perspective and voices of girls. And first of all, I would like to give the heartily thank to the RT Forum, who provided this opportunity to bringing the voices of girls and inviting us for reflecting and discussing on this very important issue. I agree with Farhana, who said that today we are celebrating the, you know, Girl Child Day, International Girl Child Day, or any Girl Child Day. But, you know, as she said very rightly, that each day we need to celebrate each day. We need to celebrate each day as to recognize the potential and importance of girls. But this special day is to remind us that no decision for girls should be taken without them. And RT Forum very rightly provided this opportunity to all of us, that we all the concerned stakeholders, including girls from different parts of country, we come together, hear each other, listen to each other concerns and challenges, and discuss it further. And with this, we would like to start the panel discussion. As I could hear the restlessness amongst the girls also, who have just shared their views, especially Sheetal, क्योंकि जिस तरह से उन्होंने अपने issues को share किया और उसके बाद उन्होंने बहुत powerful line बोली कि ma'am इतने सारे issues हैं, हम उनका करें क्या? That's very very important, क्योंकि जब हम एम्पावरमेंट की जर्नी पर जाते हैं तो ये सवाल हमारे मन में आते हैं कि इतने सारे इश्यूज और चैलेंजेस हैं हमारी लाइफ में, हम सब मिलके उनका सामना कैसे करें। और ये पैनल डिस्कशन शायद कोशिश करेगा कि जो प्रश्न, जो चैलेंजेस, जिस तरह के मुद्दे हमारी लड़कियों की एजुकेशन को एक्सेस करने में या उनकी सेफ्टी सिक्योरिटी के रास्ते में आ रहे हैं, हम उन इश्यूज को किस तरीके से सॉल्व कर सकें। And I'm very happy to say that we have a total 6 eminent panelists with us today, who have the global, regional and local experiences on working on the issues of the girls from the most marginalized communities. Because we have a time constraint, so I would like to request all the panelists to sum up or to share their views in just 5 to 6 minutes. And as far as language is concerned, because we have participants from joining from different parts of the country, it would be really nice if you could address your perspective in Hindi and English in a mixed language. That would be really useful. I would also request the participants, if you have any question, please type in the chat box, and in the end of the panel discussion we would be taking few of them. And please also specify if you have a particular question to any specific panelist. With this, I would like to invite Dr. Geeta Menon with us. Geeta ji actually doesn't need any introduction, but because we have many participants and in each of the webinar bahut sare log hum sabko join kar rahe hain, so just a formality for introducing Geeta ji. Dr. Geeta Menon has more than 30 years of experience in the education sector, and her expertise in the area of girls education, early learning, education in emergencies and disaster risk reduction, not only in India but in many other countries in the world. Girls education is something that is very very close to her heart, and she has contributed a lot in developing the gender transformative strategies at the level of government and the UN as well. I welcome you, Geeta ji, today with us.
Thank you, Seema.
Geeta ji, आपने अभी लड़कियों की आवाज को सुना, एंड इट वॉज सो पावरफुल. द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज ऑलरेडी सेट, आई डजंट नीड टू से एनीथिंग. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट इफ यू कुड ऑल्सो यू नो शेयर योर पर्सपेक्टिव बेस्ड ऑन योर वास्ट एक्सपीरियंस, दैट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ वायलेंस गर्ल्स आर फेसिंग, डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ वायलेंस गर्ल्स आर फेसिंग, एंड इट हैज इंक्रीज्ड इन द टाइम ऑफ पेंडेमिक टूडे. एंड ड्यू टू दैट मेनी गर्ल्स आर ड्रॉपिंग आउट, स्पेशली एट सून आफ्टर द एलिमेंट्री स्टेज. स्कूल नहीं है, बहुत सारे डिस्क्रिमिनेटरी प्रैक्टिसेस हैं जो स्कूल पे भी हैं और घरों में भी हैं. इवन द पेरेंटल एटीट्यूड, इट वाज कमिंग वेरी पावरफुली, कि पेरेंटल एटीट्यूड को किस तरह से हम देखें, जिसकी वजह से ज्यादातर लड़कियां स्कूल नहीं पहुंच पाती हैं और अर्ली मैरिज हो या फिर इस तरह की बहुत यू नो माल प्रैक्टिसेस हैं जिसका वो शिकार होती हैं. सो वी वुड लव टू हियर योर पर्सपेक्टिव दैट व्हाट स्ट्रैटेजीज यू सजेस्ट दैट आर गर्ल्स नॉट ओनली एक्सेस बट कंप्लीट देयर सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन एटलीस्ट 12 ईयर्स ऑफ एजुकेशन इन अ सेफ एंड सिक्योर एनवायरमेंट एंड योर पर्सपेक्टिव ऑन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द सेफ्टी सिक्योरिटी इश्यूज बिकॉज इट इज फार बियॉन्ड देन जस्ट द स्कूल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और बिल्डिंग हाउ what how we can understand the you know different dimensions of safe and secure education so that we together understand and we together identify some practices or strategies to ensure that our girls are reaching to school and learning in a safe and secure environment. Thank you, Geeta ji.